While the former car sales mogul didn't speak much about the allegations of fraud against his business, he did say he hopes the truth will come out.
Unless you've walked a mile in my shoes, you really can't judge my situation. And, you know, I know who I am, and I know what I did and what I didn't do, and I know what I knew and didn't know. And, of course, you know, nobody should feel sorry for me. I mean, I'm blessed. I want the
in the situation.
I think I know a lot about what the truth is, but I want the truth revealed, and I want justice served.